the plane has a lot of symbolism in this movie. In the beginning of the movie, Charlie flies the plane in and he lands it right here on the water. And I'm here with my daughter. And we hear the plane come and we see Charlie get out.
Charlie is an EMS pilot in a hospital. Lizzie is the hospital administrator.
There's nothing dangerous about flying. I mean, especially with me.
Acrophobia is very normal and common.
There's nothing common about you.
Throughout the movie, he keeps pushing my character Lizzie to take these chances. She's scared of heights. He takes her up in the sky and he really helps her to move through her fear. He is impulsive and he's cavalier, but every time she's with him, she gets butterflies. Every time she thinks of him, she gets that feeling. It's really cool to be able to have that in a movie like this, and I think people will really be able to enjoy it.